Something new to invest in. My first stop is the newsfeed.
The market's looking strong. I'm in.
I'm waiting for a correction before buying again.
Just buy and use a stop loss. Easy.